like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for. All is three of us are going to Skandagiri today. It's Monday, so we expect there will be less people on this day, and we'll get some reservations. We couldn't actually reserve it. Go to Skandagiri, we need to take special permission, which is available on the government website, My Eco Trails. But sadly, we couldn't get any reservation. Either the website is not correct or all the slots are full, because I checked for the next upcoming 3 months and all the slots were full. So I don't think either there is a website issue or all the slots are actually filled. So we are just taking a chance and we are directly going there. We'll try to take a permission right there. It's around 250 rupees per head. If we get a permission, it's well and good. Otherwise, we'll go to Nandi Hills.
Burning the bridge that keeps us. I'm here and I'm feeling. Exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still.
It's 6:20 in the morning. So we started trekking at 5:50. So the guard, he allowed us to go only after 5:30. It's too late. So I'm thinking I'll be able to catch the sunrise. So let's see. Hey guys, it's 6:30 in the morning. So I'm almost at the top. So I took around 40 minutes to reach. So sun is not yet come, so that's the view currently. It's 6:45 in the morning, so almost 1 hour we started the trekking, and Shreyas and Rohan are behind, so I just came and I guess we're almost at the top, and the sunrise will happen from that side, so I'll go now. I have to hurry. And finally, I'm at the top. The time is 5:53, so it took exactly 1 hour to reach. It was one hell of a trek. We hurried like anything. And this is a beautiful sunrise. We can see, and you can see the bed of clouds down there. And it's the best sunrise I ever witnessed in recent times. And just look at the view, guys.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.